What's up guys, Antstreet here. Today I will show you something that I made for my ants. It's a honey feeder or a water feeder. But you can also use it for sugar water or something that is fluid. These feeders are used in farming, like this for chickens, or any other working on the same principle. This one is just smaller version. Things you need: some plastic bottle that can stay on its own and won't fall off, and some plastic tub like this. It should have more space around the bottle for the fluid. Now I will make holes into the bottle and cut out this part. This is where the fluid will flow. Do not make the hole too big. It should be under the top's edge, like this. Now, just fill it with water and test it. You can see water level here, and now I will place into the water some tissue. It will suck up the water inside the tub, and the water level inside the bottle should drop and fill the tub again. See? This is how it works. So, when your ants drink the fluid, it will refill itself over time. You just need to refill the bottle when it's empty. Now, a tip for you. Don't use very crystallized honey. It won't work very well and it will stuck. It's better with honey water, sugar water, or boiled water, and so on. If your ants are drowning in these fluids, you can place in the plastic tub some sticks or a cotton. It will make a passable layer for the ants and the fluid will still refill. Now have a look how the dark sister likes the honey feeder. They love this honey water. Next weeks should have some interesting videos, one about the entomological day and the new insects I bought. And about new exotic ant colony. So subscribe and don't miss it. Okay guys, I thank you for watching this tutorial video. Leave a like, comment and share this video. Thank you very much. And bye.